I convey to Prime Minister that we greatly value our international partnership, which is based on our friendship, shared spiritual heritage, and democratic values.